tillbaka i pokluckan med dagens segrarinna Laura Dahlmeier. Yesterday it was very close, but today you were all the way up onto the top.
Yeah, it was a really perfect race for me today. I shoot zero, and on the track I felt also strong, and I had a good fight with Marie Doreau. The first four loops we raced together, and then she had a little accident, and I was in the front, and then the last shooting. Yes, I'm very happy about the good shooting without any mistake, and yeah, then in the end I'm on the first position, and the second victory this year for me, and yeah. I'm so happy about this.
What did you think coming into the last shooting? You had a couple of seconds ahead of Doraba.
Yes, I tried to focusing on my own targets, and yes, I think this was very important. Perhaps I was a little bit slower than her, but in the end everything was right. I shoot clean, and that's important.
How much did you notice when she fell?
First of all, I thought, what is with Marie? Perhaps a little bit slower than me, but then I can't see any shadow behind me, and I heard, a little accident, Marie crashed, and I thought, I hope she wasn't fighting with my skis, and we crashed together, but I think it was her own fault, and yeah. It's always a little bit stupid if you feel down in the end of the loop, because after the downhill there's an uphill and you're slower, and yeah, but in the end she is on the second position, and I think it's also very good for her.
Okay, congratulations.
Thank you.